A crime drama set in 1980s Harlem, paid in full in an hour tonight. But first, ahead of a new series coming soon to BBC One, another chance to see the first of Jimmy McGovern's BAFTA award-winning collection of stories from the street, which contains some strong language.